Now let's move on to a very, very quick story. Interesting story because it's only about color, but color matters, right? The purple iPhone 12 mini. So Apple launched the 12 and the 12 mini in purple color. All the features, of course, remain the same. But for all those who want to make a fashion statement or really like the color purple, this is it.
Summers are here, and that means bright colors, fun wardrobes and accessories to match. And what's a better accessory than the phone in your hand? Earlier this year, Apple showcased the purple iPhone 12 and the iPhone 12 mini, a new color option added along with the existing black, blue, green, red and white. We got our hands on the iPhone 12 mini, and this is how it looks in real life. Apple is giving the popular iPhone 12 mini a colorful spin with its new purple edition. A light pastel shade, the new color is perfect to help you make a statement. The beauty of the iPhone 12 mini is the compact 5.4-inch screen that makes it perfect for one-hand use or to easily slip in your pocket. Of course, under the hood, it remains the same powerful iPhone you've come to expect. Despite the bite-sized package, the phone packs the same Apple A14 Bionic chipset as the iPhone 12 and the 12 Pro. And that means that no matter what games or apps you throw at it, the phone will handle just fine. You also get the same class-leading cameras to capture your favorite memories. Price starting 69,900 rupees, the iPhone 12 mini in purple is the one to get if purple is your choice of color.